Did Miley Cyrus send Liam Hemsworth a message in the new Charlie's Angels song? The official music video dropped on Friday. Ariana Grande, Lana Del Rey, and Miley Cyrus in Don't Call Me Angel. And the message does seem clear. Don't call me angel. Liam fit into all of this? Well, he used to call his ex-wife Angel. Check out the evidence. And some fans have pointed out the guy in the video kind of resembles Miley's ex. Do I really need to say it? Do I need to say it again? Yeah. It could be a coincidence, but Miley's not shy about a breakup anthem. Just last week, she dropped the emotional video for Slide Away. Move on, we're not 17. Miley and Liam announced their split in August after less than a year of marriage.
How cool is that to be wife, husband and wife?
It's the best. It's the best. It's, you know, I feel so lucky to be with someone like her. And yeah, it's great. Very, very, very lucky.
The two tied the knot back in December, but were together on and off for a decade.
He eats a lot of sushi too, and he actually likes fashion. So it's good that I have a boyfriend that likes fashion.
They met when she was just 17 on the set of The Last Song. Since the split, Miley has seemingly moved on with Brody Jenner's ex, Caitlyn Carter.